Okay, so all of that nonsense is out of the way. I bought Liara my pistol, the Master Spectre one. So we're gonna give that to her the next time we kick her out on a mission. But for now, we're gonna go talk to the crew. Garrus? Yeah, you just wanted to thank me. We've been over all of that jazz.
I don't have time for this.
My audio's not working. And that is... Radio game. Ashley? I haven't saved yet. So I'm gonna save, just so we don't have to go free. All of that nonsense again. Because it's a total joke.
Commander?
How we doing?
What's your opinion on the last mission?
A little spooky how you handle that young guy. Didn't figure you'd know how to speak corporate.
They're only human.
All you need to do is show them how getting what you want gets them what they want.
You make it sound easy. Frankly, I just wanted to put a few rounds in him and leave.
Yeah, so did I. Can we talk?
Do you have a few minutes to talk one-on-one?
I should get back to my duty, Skipper.
Okay. Rifles.
Dismissed, Chief.
Sir.
So we're done with that. Wrex, my man, how you doing? How you doing?
Shepard.
Navin?
Wrex.
Okay. I want to speak to Liara, mostly. That's the only reason we're really talking to the crew. And maybe Caden. Tally.
Shepard, you need something?
Nope.
I should go.
See you later.
Nobody wants to talk to me. Wham, 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 wham. Boop. I'm very curious about this colony. We need to go investigate. Boop. And investigate the facility. The Vostok system of the Maran Sea cluster. Maran Sea. Caden, my man, how you doing? How you doing? Awkward stare. Touch the tips.
Anything you need, Commander?
Personal input.
Just trying to get a sense of where the crew's at. Thoughts?
We're all in for the duration. You can count on
everyone
doing their duty.
Thoughts on the last mission?
What's your opinion on the last mission?
I'm glad there aren't many aliens like the Thorian. I don't think my stomach could take it. Hell of a deal you worked out with Jong, though. If I ever get a speeding ticket, I want you to be my advocate.
Anytime.
We'll talk another time, Lieutenant.
Commander?
Beep-a-doop-up. Liara? How we doing? Metagel. I didn't need any. I knew that. I was just testing your game. How you doing, Liara?
Commander, are you coming to check up on me?
I was worried.
You look much better. How are you feeling?
Dr. Chakwas assures me I am going to be fine. I was impressed with her knowledge of Asari physiology.
She's the best.
You're in good hands. Dr. Chakwas knows what she's doing.
I get the feeling you want to ask me something, Commander.
Nothing important.
I just wanted to talk.
Of course, Shepard. What did you want to talk about?
Bugger.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Nobody wants to talk to me. Sad air horn. Mwah, 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 mwah. Okay. So we're going to the Maran Sea cluster. But I didn't actually read the system. Or I did and I just forgot. The Vostok system. Maran Sea Vostok system. Boop. I also want to talk to Joker real quick. He might have like another one-liner for me. Up next is Virmire. Vostok. Not excited about Virmire. It's Yeah. It's pretty rough. Okay, so we will investigate the cluster real quick. Metallic asteroid. Oh, bugger. Well, apparently not. Let's go talk to Joker. I got 41k for that. God damn. Yeah, I think we're gonna wrap up the game in like
hey,
the next session.
Next time we touch down, let's try not to park the ship in a colony of mutant zombies. Just thinking out loud here.
I'll keep it in mind.
Alright, see ya.
Look outside. Codex. Yet another thing we've missed. It's taken me to nearly the end of the game. To get that one. Yeah, I think today we're gonna get a start in Virmire. And then we'll wrap that up. Next time. Planets. I'm just gonna call you Cthulhu because that's a weird name.
Looks like we've got an active distress beacon on the planet below, Commander. No message, just a locator signal.
I'll keep that in mind. We'll come back here in a moment. Alco. And then, what do we got here? Petition. Scans of petition reveal a strange unmanned vessel in orbit around the planet. Tally brought it on board and determined it was Isari made, but very old. She discovered several ancient artifacts inside the vessel, including one of the matriarch Delinaga's writings. Good on you, Tally. Good on you. Nope, we're a Metastan system. Don't be a dum-dum me. Horcrux. Let's go. You guys want to read any of that? Just pause the video. Why do I keep zooming out? Stop zooming out! God damn it. Okay. Oh, wow. Right off the bat, we've got red in the radar. Save, as always. Never forgetty, knees weak, mom spaghetti. That's a lot of red. What the hell is it? Oh, wow, okay. I thought it was up at the top of the mountain.
Tap of the moon into you.
Oh, wow. The textures are breaking. We got more over here. Hi. My main cannon, gun runs, I don't know what you want to call them. That's the main cannon. That's the main gun. They actually have knockback. So. More the merrier for you. Hardened decryption. Boop. That wasn't so hard. Boop. Boop. Heavy corroding. Do you know what I love about the Mako? I don't. It's such an annoying piece of hardware. Right, so. Red. Brawls, I'm assuming. Yep. Hi there. Space zombies. Could we actually call them space zombies, or would that be solely reserved for husks? Or would that apply to both? Asking the important questions right here. The hard-hitting questions. Let's see, because I don't want to get fucked up. I'm gonna have to make two saves before Virmire. That looks like a bar. This is the most done up place we have seen thus far in the game. Yeah, there's a pod right there. That's my shotgun. Did not want my shotgun.
Hostile contact.
murder Raj your face. You're not barfing on me. And they just explode in a blaze of rainbow.
All clear.
We're killing them so hard, they turn into rainbows. Ew. What's done here? Eh, we'll check in here first. Survivors.
Rescuers? Oh, thank God. See? I told you somebody would come to investigate that signal. My name is Dr. Ross, Chief Exogeny Researcher at this facility.
Right.
We've been trapped in this room for days. We're almost out of food and water. You got here just in time.
You're okay, Nye, but why is there a Thrall here?
I need to know what's going on. Why is this place crawling with Thorian creepers?
How do you know about the Thorian?
I've seen it, and killed it.
I know what Exogeny was up to. I saw what they let the Thorian do to those colonists, so I destroyed it.
Our secret's out then. No point in my lying. You already know the worst. The creepers here were created using altered samples from the specimens on Pharos. We discovered a way to turn them into docile, obedient servants.
Slaves.
Everything was going fine until a few days ago. Then all the creepers suddenly went berserk. Only a handful of us made it back into the safety of this room.
It's probably because I killed the Thorian. Generic distress signal.
Why didn't you send a clear message asking for help? All we had was that signal from the emergency beacon.
This is a closed communications base. Exogeny was worried about someone on the project selling secrets to a rival firm or reporting our work to the authorities. We have no direct communication with the outside, only the emergency beacon. It sends a general distress signal to the Exogeny site on Pharos. They're supposed to send a team to respond inside of 24 hours, but it sounds like they had problems of their own.
Oh, they did. Are there survivors?
Any chance some of the other people at the base might still be alive?
I doubt it. Too many creepers out there. They never stood a chance. We're the only ones left.
Berserk creepers.
Any idea why they turned on you?
Maybe there was still some kind of link between the creepers and the Thorian back on Pharos. The Thorian was unlike any other life form we've ever studied. I can't explain how, but maybe when it died, it somehow set off the creepers here.
Okay. No more questions.
I've heard all I need to.
Look. I know what we did here was wrong. I'll admit that. But it's over now. There's no sense reporting this to the authorities, right?
People lost their lives, woman.
You were in charge of this project. The safety of the staff was your responsibility. They trusted you, and you betrayed that trust.
Be reasonable. I didn't mean for this to happen. Besides, how does it help anyone if I end up in jail? Normally, Exogeny would have my back, but it sounds like they're going to have their hands full cleaning up the mess on Pharos. But I've got money.
No.
A nice little emergency fund I set up?
No.
It's yours if you let us go.
Not gonna happen.
The victims here deserve justice. I have to take you in.
That's not going to happen. Open fire. Open fire!
I tried, woman. Oh, the satisfaction I have in killing you all. Exogeny's second rate mercs proved no match for a trained Alliance Marine. With the last of the science crew dead, there's no reason to linger here. Absolute a-holes. What is it with scientists and experimenting on shit that just should not be experimented on? Like, really? Goddamn joke. I need to make two saves because I am not risking the whole Virmire thing. At least, if worst case scenario, we have another backup. So, a Paragon. And then one more just to be absolutely certain on the Normandy. Let's go to Virmire. Where all things go to die. this is gonna be a rough one. That's a Pharaoh ship. It's part of Minovaria Citadel. This is the point of no return. After Virmire, it's endgame. Jafar, even. Namata. I'm not excited about Virmire. Virmire is a lush frontier world ideal for colonization by carbon-based species. Its vast seas and orbital position on the inner life zone have created a wide, equilateral band of humid, tropical terrain. Unfortunately, the political instability of the nearby terminus systems has impeded colonization efforts. The high risk of raids by pirates and slavers makes it an unappealing homestead. Is that it? Virmire, man. I'm not excited about this. Why I'm not excited in the slightest about this.
Commander, I'm reading a signal. Must be our Solarian infiltration team.
Check out those defense towers.
Drop the Mako. We'll go in hot and take them out.
I'll get you in underneath their radar, Commander.
Yeah, there's water effects. Good job, Joker.
Stay out of range and continue evasive maneuvers until I bring those AA towers down.
I know the drill. Meet you at the camp once those towers are offline. Joker out.
Thanks, Joker.
Right. So, first off, what the hell? Oh, AA gun. There's one more thing I want to do. I just remembered. We've got better optics now. And yeah, I don't think I'm changing them. What the? What the fuck? I don't remember these little guys. Goddamn. I want to try to avoid hitting him, just in case, you know, renegade. Rocket drone. Assault drone. No one, he's hiding. Hi there. And I missed. Not good. We have more giant, yeah, more giant walking crabs. Damn it. Rocket tripper. Oh, that is not cool. Trying to avoid the wildlife. Okay, that was backwards compatible with those really great graphics right there. And we need to backtrack. We'll go over here. It's so nice when the Mako works. What the? Oh, right. It's just water. And that's rockets. Were it so easy. Get you. Okay, that's gonna be difficult to avoid killing anything. Crab battle. Oh god, we need to get out of here. I just looked at my shields. Or we just hide here. Try to get a little bit of our shields back. We could go in foot. Which may be the only option right now. Rose. It's funny, my pistol does more damage than the Miko. Oh, wow. Get absolutely annihilated. Okay, we got more right around the corner. We still don't have our shields back. We got some of them back. Yeah, we need to go in balls deep. Come on, boys. We're going in hot. Garrus your shields, buddy. Okay, that's twice. That should not have worked out for us, and it has. So, as a wise man once said, take what you can get. What's up here? Snipers. And an easy weapon encryption. So times like this, I wish I had a sniper rifle. A, B, A. I actually meant to press X on that, but hell. I'll take it. Spider Gaff. Look at Spider Gaff. Oh. You sneaky little sod. Sob. Hardened decryption. X. Rightio then, lady, gent. Let us get the hell out of here. How far are we? Well, we're close to taking it out. We got that going for us. I'm going to save here. Oh my goodness, Mako, what happened? That is not good. Didn't even realize the damage you were taking. And we could save him with Pharaohs. I think that's a safe bet at this point. Where's that gun tower? Colossal. Maker still needs time to get its shields back. Only logical choice. We are dropping that boy. Come on. You're surplus to dying. You can do it. There you go. And everybody else died. I remember whenever we were trying to rescue Liara, and we had to fight an armature. And it sucked. Hey, look, armatures. Beep beep. Frame rate. Water effects, blows. Okay, that's you down. Oh, frame rate. I do believe it does not matter which way we go about approaching this. Either way, we're gonna have enemies to face and not miss my main cannon with. Go run the other way. Armature. Gotta miss. Why am I so bad with that main gun? Okay. Screw you, buddy. I'm not your buddy, guy. I'm not your guy, friend. I'm not your friend, buddy. Okay, and just avoid getting shot by snipers so our shield can regenerate just a little bit. Just enough to not explode. At this rate, I'll take whatever I can get. Hey there, Colossal. Again, with the main gun, just missing hardcore. Come on. Garrus, do you not have a shield? Or a medical exoskeleton? Because you're not healing, sir. Yeah, I don't actually think you do, do you? That's a whole bunch of shit. And Garrus, armor. You do? So why are you not regenerating? It's kinetic. Yeah, no, you should be fine. That seems better. Can I save? I can't. Oh, we're gonna back off the red a little bit. Try to get outside weapons range. And then hopefully I can save here. Nope. Ah, screw it. Balls to the wall. This is our STG team.
We must find a way to disable their artillery.
Oh, that missed earlier.
There must be a way to shut that gun down.
I'm pretty sure there is, on the inside. Oh, you son of dingus. Who's next? Oh, destroyers. Great, my favorite. Oh my god. This gun absolutely wrecks. I love it. Okay, I should be able to save here. There we go. The fifth time he's the charm. Fourth? Fifth? It's one of them. Let's press buttons.
I'm reading that the grid is down, Commander. You want to approach the Solarian base now. Out.
Ready to continue on your mark, Commander.
Thank you, Garrus. Thank you. Okay. Mako, what are your shields looking like? Have they recovered enough? Yeah. They recovered plenty. Normandy, stopping. Mako. We've been over this. Water effects. Blows. This is not a 32-bit game. Trying to make you run, Shepard. I mean, you don't have to, but I appreciate it. Destroyer got absolutely destroyed. The irony right there. Plus re-metagel. What have we got in here? Gate controls, hard encryption. Boop.
Get those. Our path to the Solarian camp should be clear from here.
Good on us. I think we're gonna wrap it up at the Solarian camp. I think that's probably the best option. I'm not gonna be excited about the next video. There's gonna be a choice we have to make. And I don't wanna make it. I mean, I sort of do, but I mostly don't want to. But we really do not have a choice. Nice, just a calm little drive.
Commander, Normandy's touched down at the base, but it looks like we're grounded.
Why?
The Solarian captain can explain when you get here.
Okay. The Solarian camp. Captain Kirrahe.
So what are we supposed to do now?
Stay put until we can come up with a plan.
Status?
Are you in charge here? What's the situation?
I'm Captain Kirrahe, 3rd Infiltration Regiment STG. You and your crew have just landed in the middle of a hot zone. Every AA gun within 10 miles has been alerted to your presence.
I what?
What are we supposed to do in the meantime?
We stay put until the Council sends the reinforcements we requested.
Hi.
We are the reinforcements.
What? You're all they sent? I told the Council to send a fleet.
Sorry, they're not coming. We're all you got.
We couldn't understand your transmission. They sent me to investigate.
That is a repetition of our task. I lost half my men investigating this place.
So what have you found?
Saren's base of operations. He set up a research facility here, but it's crawling with Geth and very well fortified.
Saren?
Is he here? Have you seen him?
No, but his Geth are everywhere and we've intercepted some comms referring to Saren. This is his facility, there's no doubt about that.
But what's he doing?
What's Saren researching?
He's using the facility to breed an army of Krogan.
How is that possible?
Wrex?
Apparently Saren has discovered a cure for the genophage.
The genophage?
What's so important about curing this genophage?
It was the solution to the Krogan problem.
We introduced the genophage to the Krogan population after the uprising, to quell their numbers. Without it, the Krogan will quickly overrun the galaxy. And these Krogan follow Saren.
We have to stop this, but Wrex isn't gonna like that answer.
The Geth are bad enough, but a Krogan army, he'd be almost unstoppable.
Exactly my thoughts. We must ensure that this facility and its secrets are destroyed.
Destroyed? I don't think so. Our people are dying. This cure can save them.
If that cure leaves this planet, the Krogan will become unstoppable. We can't make the same mistake again.
We are not a mistake.
Is he going to be a problem? We already have enough angry Krogan to deal with.
He'll listen to me.
He'll be fine. I'll talk to him.
I'd appreciate that, Commander. My men and I need to rethink our plan of attack. Can you give us some time?
I understand.
Go ahead, Captain. I'll come back soon.
We won't be long, Commander. In the meantime, if you need any supplies, you can talk to Commander Rentola. He's in one of the tents nearby.
Okay.
Looks like things are a bit of a mess.
Yeah. I wouldn't be so worried if it wasn't for Wrex. He looks like he's gonna blow a gasket.
Wrex?
You think I should go talk to him?
It wouldn't hurt. Well, it might, actually. Just do it carefully.
You're right.
I'll be careful, but be ready, just in case.
I'm always ready.
Okay. The point of no return. Virmire. The beginning of the end. Garrus?
I'm concerned about Wrex. Can we still trust him?
We can.
I don't like the way Wrex is behaving.
That would be Wrex.
It won't be an easy fight, but we're ready when you are.
Those gunshots are fucking loud. Soldier, soldier. Captain Kira, soldier. That's how I Krogan fish. Liara.
I am worried that Wrex's allegiance to you may be waning.
That's probably the only thing we cannot hack right now. Where is the other guy? The guy that's meant to be selling things. Oh, he's probably in the left tent. Tally.
The upcoming battle frightens me, but I know it must be stopped.
Greetings, human. I am Commander Rentola. I can provide you with supplies for the upcoming mission. For anything else, I suggest you speak with Captain.
You can't have much.
Well, just tell me what you have available.
We have limited reserves. We requested a fleet to destroy Saren's base. Instead, they sent you.
The message was unclear, asshole.
Your request never came through. We'll just have to make do.
That much is clear.
Show me your supplies.
Let me see what you have.
What little there is.
No, you sound so optimistic, don't you? Marilia. Grenade upgrade. Nah. We're good on everything. Okay, once more onto the breach. Let's get this conversation out of the way. Wrex?
This isn't right, Shepard. If there's a cure for the genophage, we can't destroy it.
Easy, Wrex.
I understand you're upset, but we both know Saren's the enemy here. He's the one you should be angry with.
Really? Saren created a cure for my people. You want to destroy it. Help me out here, Shepard. The lines between friend and foe are getting a little blurry from where I stand.
It's not that simple, Wrex. You know it's not.
This isn't a cure, it's a weapon. And if Saren is allowed to use it, you won't be around to reap the benefits. None of us will.
That's a chance we should be willing to take. This is the fate of my entire people we're talking about. I've been loyal to you so far. Hell, you did more for me than my family ever did. But if I'm going to keep following you, I need to know we're doing it for the right reasons.
I wouldn't do this otherwise, Wrex.
Wrex, these Krogan are not your people. They're slaves of Saren. Tools. Is that what you want for them?
No. We were tools for the Council once. To thank us for wiping out the Rachni, they neutered us all. I doubt Saren will be as generous. All right, Shepard. You've made your point. I don't like this, but I trust you enough to follow your lead. Just one thing. When we find Saren, I want his head.
Deal. I think, for now, that is a good place to end this video. That was rough.
We're doing this, then let's go.
Okay, before you change your mind. Okay, so, as always, everyone, thank you guys very much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like, comment down below. If you want to see more videos like this, be sure to hit that subscribe button. If you didn't enjoy this video, leave a dislike and a comment telling me why you didn't and how you would like to see the videos improve so I can bring you back and you can actually enjoy them. But as always, my name has been Edwin, also known as Solid Snakey, and I shall speak to you all next time. Later, guys.